So, my girlfriend and I randomly decided... Actually, no. Let me start this all over. My girlfriend was going home. She's from Ohio. She was going home, and she decided to road trip it there with her roommate. Then she invited me. And of course I said yes, because who would pass up that opportunity? It's a road trip all the way to Ohio. I've never been anywhere in my life besides Nevada and Texas. It was supposed to be 2 weeks, and I ended up staying there for almost a month. That shit was crazy. But yeah, it was dope. It was cool. I would not drive there again. Flying only. Definitely not driving there again. But we ended up staying in two different states. We stayed in Oklahoma, and I believe it was South Carolina. We stopped in Arizona to see, we wanted to see the Grand Canyon, but it was closed because of COVID. So we stopped at Horseshoe Bend. But yeah, we passed a bunch of different states, but I fucking love sleep, and I slept through, I'm gonna say, half the states that we passed. I was like, I need proof that I was fucking here, bro. So I took Snapchats and I did the little filter thingy. I'd be on Snapchat right here. Might as well. Yeah, do like look at your wind just blowing in the wind.
Come on, let me verse. Voice in my head. I hear what it says. I can't trust a thing.
After leaving South Carolina, obviously there were no more stops for us, so we went straight to Ohio, and I met her family. Shit, that is a beetle.
Take a picture of that.
Bree, hey, come pick that up.
Welcome to the,
look at her. Why are you sitting on the thing?
Damp was getting it. I gotta move it. I don't know
child,
what kind it
I
is.
I would have been out in the yard.
Can you turn the light on?
You zoom in on that?
That is big. Compare him to something. I don't know. He's big.
Well, the water bugs in
finger.
New York would be about 4 times that size. And they'd be in my apartment,
ma'am. Yeah.
Bree, go pick it up.
Nope.
Come on. What's wrong with you?
That could be a pincher, too. Does anybody have a napkin or?
Look at you, like, grabbing your shoulders like it's touching you. It's not even there.
Let's make sure there's no other bug. Now we freaked her out. This is unusual.
Bro, she doesn't.
If I was younger.
Oh yeah, we also ended up celebrating 4th of July there. I'm pretty sure that's one of the reasons we ended up going, was to celebrate 4th of July. I was like, yo, there's trees all around us and we're just blowing up fireworks. I was scared we were gonna start a wildfire, honestly, because I was like, yo, this is not normal for Californians to fucking be doing fireworks in the middle of a field.
And that's all it takes to knock you over.
Winding down the long day, forgot how hard it was to sleep alone in here.
Also, I want to mention that I saw fireflies for the first time. They look insane in person. That shit's crazy. It's just crazy. Obviously, they look so much cooler in person than they did on camera. These little bugs that are obviously flying, so they're hard to capture on camera, but I tried my best. But after that, it was time to go home, so we flew back home.
Way back, we go way back, oh, way back, we go.
way back, way back, baby, way back. We go way back, way back. Oh, got a little twinkle in your eye. Hopefully I'll see you at night. My friends all drag me out of my room.
I ended up getting a tattoo out there so I could say, hey, look, this tattoo, I got that shit in Ohio. Fucking sick, dude.
Got that little quirk up in your smile. You look like you could take me for a wild ride.